In this video, we will show you how to set up Elgato Facecam Pro, including connecting to your PC or Mac, getting the most out of the new large image sensor, and using it with your favorite apps. In the box for Facecam Pro, you will find Facecam Pro, a mount for placing Facecam Pro on a display, and a 6-foot USB 3.0 Type-C to Type-C cable. First, a quick overview of Facecam Pro. Facecam Pro packs some serious image processing power. During normal operation, the device may feel warm to the touch. For that reason, it has a large passive cooling system on the back, which enables Facecam Pro to be used non-stop. Here, you will also find the USB 3.0 Type-C port for connecting to your PC or Mac. Beneath, you will find a reset button. If you need to reset Facecam Pro to factory defaults outside of Camera Hub, press this button for 5 seconds while Facecam Pro is connected and powered. Facecam Pro features an f2.0 lens with autofocus capability. Behind the lens is the largest sensor in a webcam, 1 over 1.8-inch class and native 4K resolution. This size of sensor and native resolution provides impressive clarity and fantastic low-light performance you won't see in any other webcam. First step is placing Facecam Pro in your setup. As mentioned before, Facecam Pro comes bundled with a mount for use on top of a monitor or laptop display. The monitor mount option has a captive screw, which allows you to easily attach or detach it from Facecam Pro. You can use a screwdriver, coin, or the flip-up handle to attach or detach. To place it on your display, flip out the bottom foot, place Facecam Pro on your display, then bring the foot back to rest behind the display. Facecam Pro also offers a 1/4-20 thread that you can use to mount it to MasterMount, FlexArm, SolidArm, or any other mounting system which features the same 1/4-20 screw thread. Even if you aren't able to position Facecam Pro perfectly, you can use pan, tilt, and zoom to perfect the angle. We will cover this later in the video. Next, connecting to your PC or Mac. Facecam Pro requires a 5 gigabits USB 3.0 Type-C port on your PC. The included Type-C to Type-C cable allows you to directly connect Facecam Pro to your Mac without needing any adapters or converters. To access all of the pro-level features of Facecam Pro, like shutter speed, ISO, and pan-tilt zoom, you will need to have Camera Hub 1.5 or later installed. Here is a quick walkthrough of what you can do with Camera Hub and Facecam Pro. Facecam Pro at the widest provides a substantial 90-degree field of view. With the zoom slider, you can zoom in up to 400% or 27 degrees field of view. Once you begin zooming, you will have the ability to move around using the pan and tilt controls. Once you have your settings where you want them, click and hold on A, B, C, or D to save this preset. The icon will change when it is saved. Once they are saved, you can switch between these presets and Camera Hub will handle the transition like so. Next up is focus control. Here you can enable autofocus or disable it to manually control the focus distance. Like above, you can create custom presets for near, mid, and far. Click and hold on these to save. Next, picture settings. You can control the digital contrast and digital saturation using these sliders. In most cases, you can leave these on default. Exposure control is another area where Facecam Pro is more than just a webcam. When you switch automatic control off, you're able to control shutter speed and ISO. You want ISO as low as possible for the best noise performance. For instance, set ISO to 100, then adjust shutter speed down to 1/60th of a second if you're set to 60 FPS. If the image is too dark, that's when you would raise ISO to increase brightness to the proper level. This allows the camera to operate at the optimal noise level for your environment. If you are in a very bright space and 100 ISO still results in too bright of an image, increase the shutter speed to darken the image. Next is white balance. By default, this is on automatic, but if you wish to compensate manually for how warm or cold your lighting is, you can disable automatic and adjust using the slider. Lastly are adjustments for anti-flicker. This is only available if you're using automatic exposure. Anti-flicker is designed to help alleviate issues with flickering or flashing lights in the room. These could be from fluorescent lights or lower-end LED lights. On manual exposure, you can change the shutter speed to achieve the same effect. Just like with Facecam, Facecam Pro features onboard memory. Once you have your settings all configured how you like, Click on Save up at the top to store these image settings directly to Facecam Pro. Camera Hub not only lets you control the settings of Facecam Pro, but can also use your NVIDIA RTX graphics card to remove or replace the background. To do this, switch over to the Effects tab at the top. You will need an RTX 20 series or later GPU to do this. We have a whole video going over the setup process on our channel, link in the video description. Facecam Pro works right out of the box in your favorite apps, like OBS Studio. For the best image quality, here are the settings we recommend. These settings apply to other streaming applications as well. Setting up Facecam Pro with other apps is easy. When choosing the device in the settings menu for your app, you will see Elgato Facecam Pro. If you need to adjust settings of Facecam Pro, you can do this inside of Camera Hub while your app is using the camera. Don't forget to disable or collapse the preview in Camera Hub. If you are looking to use the background replacement effects from Camera Hub with your app of choice, you will need to select Elgato Virtual Camera from the device list instead of Elgato Facecam Pro. And of course, you can control all these functions inside of Camera Hub with Stream Deck. Use a single action for changing to a PTZ preset, change brightness, focus, and more. Or utilize a multi-action to change a bunch of options all at once. Change focus, exposure, zoom, and video background with just one press of a key. You are now set up with Facecam Pro and ready to begin creating. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Facecam Pro and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.